Tag team elimination rules are a whole different ball game from any other match.
Randy Orton, there it is. Two count.
He's still in his fight.
The dead man still very much alive, despite taking.
Shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
In comes John Cena.
Carefully measured elbow drop, followed by another, unleashing a barrage on their.
Batista into a rough landing on the outside. Shifts it back onto him.
Caught with a punch.
Placed in the corner now.
Big time move coming up.
Cena with his opponent on the top rope, and Cena's gonna join him. Cena, oh, no way, no way! Team adjustment!
Cena can put it away here.
He keeps his team in the match.
He's ejected from the ring.
Taker scoops him up. Tombstone. Can JBL come back from that?
The cover. Oh, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Oh, man.
For his team. Whoa. He catches JBL with a count.
Shoulder block all the way to the outside. Sent into the corner.
Reversal by the Undertaker. He gets tagged in. two behind it.
To the outside.
MVP is dialing in.
He knew that was coming. And well-timed maneuver there. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Isolating the leg.
Leg breaker. Armbar.
Punishing stretch.
With a punch.
John Cena has been eliminated.
He has other plans here. There's a tag.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Wrestling God, JBL.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Feet up.
Elbow throw, saying not today.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. Hooked up.
Shinbreaker.
Oh my God, and a spine.
That'll make your legs go numb. Grabbing a hold of the arm.
All the weight down. Oh.
Survived against a